intercepted and shot down. As the pilot emerged from the wreckage, he was arrested by the same bastards who shot him down, and later was brought to a military base for interrogation. That pilot was me.
Name?
My name is Fox. Jesse Fox.
You don't seem to be Russian.
Russian? Me?
You were piloting a Russian aircraft 2 hours ago.
I also drive a Toyota, and I'm not Japanese.
All right, Mr. Fox. Before arresting you, I'm obligated to write down a report with your version of the facts. So tell us what the hell you were doing in that heavily armed Soviet helicopter.
It's a long story.
Sergeant, bring us some coffee.
Yes, sir. Wachowski, bring the lieutenant some coffee.
Yes, sir.
Well, Mr. Fox, we have plenty of time. Explain what happened.
In 1972, a crack commando unit threw me in a prison for a crime I didn't commit.
You're under arrest for a crime you didn't commit!
I promptly escaped from a maximum security stockade to the underground, trying to survive from these soldiers of fortune.
Let's start from the beginning. How did you escape from that cell?
Piece of cake. I just had to write a note.
A note? Where'd you get the paper from?
I used toilet paper.
I see. And how did you find a pen?
A pen? I was in a dirty, grimy cell, not in an office. I wrote the note with a rusty wire, using my own blood as ink. I scratched my arm with the wire and got to work. It wasn't easy. The toilet paper tore under the pressure of the bloody wire. Those bastards gave us cheap paper. One ply, unscented and unpatterned.
Why did you break the toilet? Why not grab the paper like a normal person?
You know how prison is. It's kill or be killed. And I wasn't going to be killed by some dirty toilet.
Holy Jesus. You schmuck. Do you really think I'd be stupid enough to kill myself? Kill myself? Ugh.
Guard locked in the cell. Then I threw away the key and got out of